All right.
Banana.
We's alive. We's alive.
Banana. Oh, wait.
Banana way. Banana way. Oh, hold on. I have to actually turn. Let me turn off the. Let me mute my game really quick so no one hears.
Yeah, I also need to. I also need to actually open the stream. But I can't actually see anything. Okay.
What's up, Mr. Otaku? Sorry it took us so long, guys. Because what's his name? Snakz is gone. So I had to redo everything and then I fucked up a little bit. Okay.
Oh my god, you actually redid it. You didn't have to do this.
No, I redid everything. I redid. I wish you know how the scenes in OBS that they would give me folders so I could pair up because I literally have to name ADA Adventures starting soon, right? Which is normal. And then A to J Adventures beginning, then final, and then I have one that says A to J final duo, A to J beginning duo, A to J ending duo. So it's just like, it's just me and you. I have to rename. I wish I could just put it into a folder, throw it in there, and I never have to look at this shit ever again.
Well, on XSplit, you could save a scene, like you could save like a file, and then you can delete the scene from the program and then reload the scene. So that's probably exactly what you're talking about, folders, but yeah.
Like, I just wanted to be, like, more, what's the word? Like, a little bit more. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Oh, my God. Here we're back again. Sorry,
oh,
guys.
Oh, my God. What are you doing? Why? Come on.
I'm fucking around with stuff.
By the way, Snakz isn't here. And what I was trying to tell Warren, it's like, and now I realize why we're so late. What I was trying to tell Warren was to just put, like, a big titty furry like in Snakz's little box and just like, but you actually redid everything. You are fucking insane. I wouldn't have done that. I've never done that. Like,
it's because I like to make it. I'm not a perfectionist, but I try to make it look nice.
It's funny because like even when we do the podcast and there's only two hosts, the third host is just a picture that I put there. It's like, yeah, it's
Oh, it is.
I'm like, I ain't going through no hassle about making a two-person thing or some bullshit. But yeah, we were talking about Mark DeCascos as Only the Strong earlier, and Capoeira and like, yeah, we're saying like, I don't know. I actually didn't ask Ward if you would say the same thing, but when I was a kid, I heard that song. This is the song that's in there, and like. First of all, yes, I know it's Brazilian, and I looked it up today. But for, like, when I was a kid, me, my brother, like, other friends who'd seen the movie, it all, like, banana way. Which is probably mildly racist, but, like, it's Brazilian. That's sort of our brothers from the south of the border, so I guess they could...
Hey, we didn't know...
Exactly. But I looked it up today, but I didn't know how to look it up. So I typed it. I guess I could have looked up Only the Strong theme song or some shit like that. But I typed in Banana Way song on YouTube and it came up. And apparently they're saying...
Maybe everybody else thought of it the same way too. Yeah.
They're saying Parana Way. That's what they're saying, by the way. Which I assume is Portuguese? They speak Portuguese in Brazil, so yeah. I mean, maybe some ethnic Brazilian language. I don't know, but
like even so, like there's hella shit. Just imagine, like what was it? We always mispronounce hella shit. Whatever it sounds like.
Hella sheet, hella shite.
Like technique.
Banana. Wait, what are you said that? Oh, I'm pretty mad at you.
My new sword technique. Yeah.
Oh, we're starting early, I see.
We fighting. Okay, I'm sorry. All right. Let me see.
Yeah, we're going to do this without Snakz, which is funny because I think Snakz and I play off against each other well because usually when I start drifting off and like, not drifting off, but like when I start getting way off topic and I'm telling a story, Snakz is usually paying attention. And then when I'm paying attention, Snakz is usually like, drifting off and not paying attention, but now I feel like I need to really be on, so I'm not like a backseat game the whole time, Warren.
Man, you don't have to. We don't really have to. I mean, yeah, that's true. You shouldn't like. It's hard for me to be on with you because I'm always like, I always just let you go. I'm just like, you know, just keep on going. Just keep on talking. Let's go. You want to say some wild shit? I'll say some. We'll like. Let's just get down to some wild shit. Just keep on telling.
Have you ever watched like the old, I don't know if this format still exists, but like when YouTubers would like upload like pictures, like videos of them playing a first person shooter game, and they would just talk shit over it. Not like talk shit, but they would just talk about random shit over it, and that was like an actual thing to do on YouTube for years. It'd be like people like, oh, you know, it'd be gameplay, but they'd be all like, so guys, today I went to Walmart and this, you know, I was like, what the fuck? You know, shit. It's like, what is it, like, what does the video have to do with what you're talking about? Wait, who is that?
That's Leslie trying to get out of here.
She morphed into like half gremlin. But it was like she, so. Like, it was like the camera was struggling to pick her up. It was kind of funny.
I think because Leslie was holding like some weird benign shit, because she has like a little like a rack in her hand, so the computer's just like, I can't tell. Yo, my computer can't tell. Like as soon as I put my head into the thing, things start to clip in.
You need to Warren practices capoeira with Leslie. Like he swings at her and like starts doing his thing, and then she has to dodge. She does. Yo, me,
that shit was so fun, man. Me and my friend was doing that, and I was just like, oh god. And we're about to fuck up. I was like, we should stop, yo. And he's like 6 foot. He's like 6 feet. He's like six foot tall. So I was like, I don't know, man. No, I thought you were kicking me straight in the face. I'm just ducking. I'm not even trying. I was just like,
I mean, you guys gonna kill each other. There was these friends of mine. I went to their Halloween party. One of them was a friend of my brother who's slightly older than me, but his older brothers, at this Halloween party I went to, they were like fighting with swords, and they weren't like nice katanas. They're the cheap katanas you buy to put on your, like, you know, on your shelf that cost like $30 or whatever, but they're still kind of sharp. So they're fighting with those like bear with these two like teenagers, like, you know, 14 or 15, and one of them cut the other on the arm. That shit opened. That shit opened, and I'll never forget it, because like I'll never forget the way it looked, because like it cut. And it looked like a paper. I'm pretty sure this happens when you cut anything like this. It looked like a paper cut where, like, it just, like, it was a thin red line. And then it did this. It went like that. And it just opened.
Oh, shit.
It opened. And you saw, like, the pink, like, the flesh underneath, and it just started bleeding.
Yikes.
And, like, I'm sure it was shock, but the kid was like, he was just, like, just staring at it. And all of us, like, oh, my God, get a towel.
How big was the gash?
It was probably about that long. Like, an inch and a half, 2 inches. Yikes. He hit it. We didn't tell their parents. We just covered it until the bleeding stopped. And then they actually have these to get them over the counter. They do have like things, how do I call it? They have like basically wound tape, I don't know what else to call it, where like one side sticky, one side sticky, and you like you close an open wound like that. Yeah.
There's like a I was watching something where they actually like, it's like it looks like little styrofoam, and there it's like for like when people get like really like they're bleeding out, you get the styrofoam, like it's like you get like a handful of styrofoam, and like if the gash is hella big, you throw it in and it just absorbs the blood and it gets fat, and it's just like
my god,
it looks fucking tight.
Apparently this is creepy medical stories now, but I used to have I had this like this thing with my finger when I was this wasn't that long ago, maybe like I guess it was a long time ago, like 10 years ago. I had this thing on my finger, and it went on for almost like 6 months or so, where like it was like this weird growth thing. I don't know what to call it, and it sounds terrible, but at one point they had a basically, you know, when you have an ingrown nail and it gets like kind of infected.
Uh-huh.
But there was no ingrown nail, it was just like this weird skin infection, and they had to keep like cutting it off and cauterizing it, TLDR, like this thing. And the editor had to take off my nail twice. That's how crazy it got. But yikes. the first time I took it off, it just came back. So when they took it off the second time, it was kind of like, oh, well, it's like hopefully it doesn't get infected again. Just keep it really clean. But that fucker kept bleeding like everywhere. And like, because I had no nail. It's like a big, like, burnt, cauterized wound. And the person at the hospital recommended this thing called Drysol that like stops bleeding immediately.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember, like, I wasn't working, but I went to the Subway because I was, like, I think I was staying with him at the time, the owner of the Subway and that I worked at. And he was all like, what do you need for your finger? What's going on here? And he wanted me to go back to work. And I'm like, apparently I need dry sol. He's like, I'm going to go to Rite Aid. I'm going to go see if I get you some dry sol. So, by the way, don't you love the story? It's the owner of a Subway doing this for me. So he went there and he couldn't find it. He's like, that's subscription, but I got you this. And it's like the sand. And I put it on. That shit burned. But the bleeding stopped, and then it all peeled away, and it healed.
Damn, Manuel's just like, and I went to the doctor like a billion times.
I did, and this fucking off sand. Like twice. Everyone go buy this sand. It's like red sand. I don't know what the fuck it's called. I forgot.
He just, all he did is he went to the, he fucking went to his pantry, pulled out some pepper. No, it wasn't. He's like, this is Thai. He's like, Thai chili, it'll always work. It burns, it'll cauterize your wound.
Oh, that shit burned. I'll never forget it. Like, because at first, because I was kind of scared. It's sand. And I'm like, this is going to get infected. And the shit was bleeding when I uncovered it and I poured it. And that shit stung. And I'm like, ah! I did it over a sink. And I was like gripping the sink. I'm like, and then I'm like, I can't put any more. I'm like, just pour the rest. Basically, that was it. I was just like,
just dying. Help me. Great. Oh, damn. These are fun stories. Too bad we didn't get to the one about me fighting Leslie's parents.
Oh yeah, you're fighting Leslie's parents? Let's do this.
Okay, so I was talking to Leslie. I was like, yo, bro. I was like, because Leslie's not being difficult, but we're just playing around. I was like, damn, Leslie, I'm about to fight you and your whole family. I was just like, but I wanna fight your mom first, and then your dad, and then I'll fight you because you're the least weak out of both of them. So what happened was, TLDR, Leslie's dad has Rona, so his lungs don't work that well. They're still damaged. And then Leslie's mom, for some reason, got the fucking, she took a shot in the arm and her arm sore. She's like, oh, I can't go to work today. So I was just like, yeah, Leslie, I'm gonna fight you and your whole family because Leslie is being difficult, right? And not difficult, but it was just like I was fucking around.
Leslie's being difficult.
Because I was just like, damn it, Leslie, okay, man, I'm gonna fight you and your whole family. She's like, go ahead. And I was like, hold up, I'm gonna fight your mom and your dad together because they're handicapped. And she's like, what? I was like, your dad has no lung. He has, like, no lung capacity. And then your mom's arms are fucking hurt. So she can't, apparently she can't walk anymore. She can't.
Oh my God.
So then I was like, hold up, I'll fight them together. I'll put your, like, the mom is going to be strapped on your dad's chest like a baby. So then it protects. So if I hit her, like, they're one unit, her body will protect his lungs. And because her arms don't work, he could use his arm. They have four arms. He could use his arms to fight. And I was like, there you go. That's a fair fight now.
That's a fair fight now. Yeah, that sounds like a fair fight. What the fuck is... You make him sound like a mecha. What is this?
They are. They basically are a mecha. Oh, they're just like... They're like transformed. Well, not even transformed. What is it? They come together like Voltron. But it's just two people.
Like Voltron, but just two people. Oh my God! Let's get started with Wild Arms.
Let's get these.
I'm not gonna lie, I forgot what we were doing. I was in stories. Like, wait a minute, guys.
This is not shooting. This is only the barely shooting the shit segment. Maybe you can make this into something.
I know.
I'll just throw this segment to you where we just talk about random shit.
I know. Let's fucking do it. Like, come on, guys. Shoot the shit. I have more medical shit to talk about that I never. In my fucking
finger. A whole bunch of it. Ooh, excellent. Okay, hold up. All right, I'm gonna boot up the game, guys. So give us just a little bit. We're gonna be transitioning. Yeah,
we need to turn on the nice PS1.
The nice PS1, gonna, the like, best PS1 ever.
The plus one.
All right, let's go. Hello, we is back, yo.
We is back in the his house. Last time we were playing, we just finished the tri-pillar thingy, and we fought Q's mage sister, Fox Q, or Fox Q, whatever her name was. I forgot, legitimately forgot the boss's name, but it was the fucking fox that was using our magic against us. Remember that?
Yeah, that thing was hella OP. Remember, we almost fucking got wrecked. We were getting wrecked.
That was funny. But yeah, we just killed that. And then we're trying to find the Rosetta town. And yeah. That's where we ended last time.
Oh yeah, we're trying to find Rosetta. There you go, the Rosetta.
Yeah, so you might want to look up a map next, Warren, because that was a lot of fun to explain it to you.
Hold up. Let's see. Oh man, Wild Arms, PS1. Was it?
You didn't put the logo in here this time. How nice.
Yeah, because we have nobody else. I couldn't fit. I was just like, you know what? Because I was gonna do just three, but then it's not enough to. I felt like it wasn't good enough for us to, there's not enough to fill out on the screen.
This is my arms being wild, by the way.
His arms are being wild.
You ever see that meme where it's all like, calm your tits, and it's like some chick with like boobs that are just doing this, and she's like, no!
Flippity floppy.
Yeah, it's like, no! Don't calm my tits. Leslie, calm your tits.
He's about to come and slap me in the face. Don't do it, Leslie. I'm your boyfriend.
Slap him.
Alright, let me actually. Alright, Smurf Village. Wait, is this Wild Arms? Okay, this is regular Wild Arms. Okay, cool.
You think Smurf Village?
Smurf Village.
You are a Smurf.
Wait, hold up, in what way?
Because
there's multiple ways people call me a Smurf because when I play Street Fighter, they call it a Smurf because apparently I'm too strong. I'm a strong player playing on a weak account, even though that's my actual account. So they think that I'm like, they're like, oh, you're just pretending to be this really low ranked player so you can beat up on low ranks. I was like, no, I'm not.
Yeah, it's funny because I only found out recently that's what a Smurf means too. But,
oh, okay. So but that is what.
I mean, that is what I'm talking about, because you basically want to beat up Leslie's parents. Okay, you're a Smurf.
Alright, Leslie, way, I'll fight your parents. They're two people in one.
I just learned that because I'm a mod, I get refunds for my point redeemed. That's cheap. You need to, like, spend points and you take them back. I actually, fun fact,
what are
I
you, a capitalist?
Been... Oh my god. What was I gonna say? Oh! Oh, I'm joking. I actually do plan to redo a lot of the point redeems. I just haven't got around to it. Mainly, I need to collect some images and maybe even commission a few. But for now, I think I'm just gonna reuse images that I have lying around, like some of the emotes that we never use in our Discord, or even some old emotes. Like we like retired like the Heidi one and like some other ones, and I'll just like reuse those. Like, who's that? I don't know. Just take a shot. Stuff like that.
I have to go to Rosetta Town. Where the fuck is that?
Oh wait, how do you mark it as completed? Wait, hold on, Mr. Shaka, go redeem your points, and I want to see how this works.
Wait, do
sorry,
I have,
guys. I'm fun
do
with
I have
this.
To take my? Do I actually have to go around?
I think
or
you
do.
Do.
I, can I walk there?
I don't think you can walk there. I think you have to go around. You haven't been there before. It's a new city.
Where's my boat?
The ship's up there.
Alright, I have to see where I'm at. Okay, so...
I should have went the other way.
No, I can't go the other way. There is like a whirlpool I couldn't get past.
Oh.
Okay, here. I wanna go both ways. Let's try this out. Okay. Doo-doo. Sounds very almost Chinese Asian. No. I don't want to fight these guys, Manuel. Do I have to?
I'll fight the hermit crab. Hermit crab. That's my singing guy.
Ow. For 200?
I dropped into Niara's stream earlier and she was singing Barbie Girl. I'll play to that instead. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Something plastic. It's fantastic.
You could, was it? You could tie my hair? No.
You can tie my hair. I don't think I can tie my hair. You can do my hair.
Break my hair. Oh, you can break my hair.
Undress me everywhere. So, I don't know the rest of the words. When I was a
the soundboard.
Wait, how do we do this? We went from fucking awkward to fucking MC to My Chemical Romance. Yeah.
Come on, drugs. This is obvious. Something, high tension wires.
Oh,
go,
shit.
Go, Godzilla. Oh, you have to go all the way around.
Okay, never mind.
I'm pretty sure you went the wrong way.
You know what, man? No, I'm tired of this shit. I quit the stream. See y'all later.
Come on, Barbie. Let's go party. Come on, Barbie. Let's go party. And so on.
Look at that, guys. We're the best.
We're the new Aqua, guys. Did you know this?
We're the new Aqua.
Dr. Jones, something, Dr. I only know that song because one of my favorite Christmas movies ever. It's I'll Be Home for Christmas. And there's a scene where she's singing that in the car. I didn't know it's like not Christmas at all, but there's a scene where she's singing that in the car. And I'm like, what the fuck? And by she, I think it's Jessica Biel? No, that's not her. It's someone else, but it doesn't matter. That's the one with John Taylor Thomas, who was baby Simba in The Lion King, the talking
he
voice.
He was?
One. Yeah, he was a talking voice, though. There was some other kid who sang.
He is, huh?
It's like, everybody saw, wait, nobody says see here. No, see here. It's funny because for the first time ever, I was watching The Lion King, like the movie, the cartoon.
Oh, we can't. We have to walk.
Okay, we're lost, guys.
No, I think we have to walk, yo. Wait, I don't understand. Okay, am I gonna have to really go around the world?
I think you are.
No, I can't. Because
the thing told us to go from to go from the tri-pillar this way. The walkthrough says to go this way, but you went this way. So I think we have to go all the way around. I think we're taking the. I think we've already chosen the long path.
Can we go?
Wait, whose anniversary? Do you even know your own anniversary? You mean you guys? You and Warren?
Ooh.
Or do you mean the stream anniversary? The stream anniversary? Around the world, around. Are we
is
doing
today
that?
Our anniversary, or am I remembering wrong? Leslie, you're remembering wrong. It's next month.
Around the world, around. Wait, how's that song? I
it's
can't
literally
get the
next
in my head.
It's gonna be in the month. Around the world,
around the world.
Around.
Like it's just not for like 10 minutes. It's literally just not for 10 minutes. We old. Gosh, you guys don't even remember your guys' own anniversary. Or Leslie doesn't.
No. Leslie actually has like a hard time remembering some stuff. But it is what it is. I ain't tripping.
Wait, are we back at the town that we started at? Did we literally waste 10 minutes? You know what I'm gonna say? You're just like, yeah, we can move. Look, it's Peruvian Big Bird.
I'm gonna ask Blaster them.
It's literally around the world a couple hundred times. Around the world. Around.
Oh my god, that did nothing. Go over here, Peruvian Big Bird. Yeah, Leslie, it's next week. It's because I shared something on Facebook where Leslie was just like, what? I said it was our first date. That was our actual first date. Was going to a metal show that I wanted to go to. That was the last and only time I got to. Oh my god, that I got to do. What the fuck? Wait, hold up. Hold the front door. Where are we? So I have to go down all the way down here. Rosetta Town is all the way up there. Are you sure, Manuel?
Okay, look at it on that map. First of all, not this map. Go look on a real map and find out where it is. But what I'm saying is, the walkthrough told us to go to the town by going right, but we went left. So I don't know if you can get to it from the direction you're in.
Here, watch. I got it. Can you guys see my mouse now? Oh, never mind. You guys can't. Fuck that. Okay, I know where to go.
Just look it up in a real map, and then, I mean, not a real map, but a map on the... I can't believe how difficult we should have done this. Remember what I said we should have done this last time so we didn't spend 15 minutes? Oh, actually, no. You know what? Remember what I told you to do, Warren?
To do it off screen?
Yes, I actually did say that. I was like, Warren, you should figure that off screen so we don't spend 15 minutes figuring it out.
I don't want to... I have to do some Final Fantasy VIII stuff off screen, but then since I ended it right as you started disc 3, everybody's gonna know.
Ah, you fucked up.
I don't know, man. I play the game, right? But for some reason, I feel like I'm cheating it out.
Warren, I've seen the way you fight bosses. You've been cheating this since the very beginning.
What? I just do Zell forever?
Yeah, that's cheesing it. You've never... I don't think you've ever fought a boss for real.
I did fight him for real. He should have never let Zell get to... They have to keep on killing Zell.
That's the way that...
Oh, that's how you defeat God, me. Warren. Oh my You'll god, these guys... Mr. Otaku didn't care.
There was a town right there. Why are you wasting all the heal base?
Okay, I got it. No, Manuel. I have money. That's what we do when you have money. You can waste it on whatever you want because we're Americans. That's what Americans do. You see this dollar? I'm just going to wipe my ass with it and then eat it because I don't want to give it away.
That was just shit on the dollar.
No, you wipe your ass with it. I mean, did I say shit on it?
We said wipe your ass. You wipe a clean ass? I don't get it.
It's okay. You know how people are? They do way more gross stuff. I mean, it's like eating booty just with extra, you know, particles. You know what I mean?
Warren, no!
Oh, that did zero damage. Don't hate, Manuel. Don't hate on tasting the booty. You want to see these fruity pebbles? They're cocoa pebbles now.
Don't get one.
Hey, without me, right you're not playing this game. You can eat my.
Wild.
I'm about Let's to try over. And give you some of these dingleberries.
Oh my god.
Oh man, I love you, man. Oh wait, hold up. What's over here?
I'm gonna kick your ass if this is not the town.
I bet you it is. Oh, maybe it isn't. Oh, no. No. Oh, what are these things? Whoa, it's cancer. It's a cancerous growth.
Cathedral's gonna die, by the way. I want you to know that.
No, Cathedral has enough life. Ass blaster. Wait up. E-booty.
She hit one. Dead.
Oh, shit. I thought I healed her. Good thing she's attacking first.
When she dies.
These guys are dead. Oh my god, they're not- Oh dude, look at this! Oh, there's like their stomachs are coming out! Like, where their stomach got cut open, and their intestines are just- The stomach just flared out. What? Oh. This doesn't matter. Look at that. What is the real creature? Is it the guy with the stomach? Is it the stomach with the mouth?
I know!
Actually, the monster? Or is the monster the guy with the stomach coming out of his mouth? I mean, the mouth coming out of his stomach. Okay, here. I'm getting dizzy! Oh, okay. And what?
What's on the left? Is there a town? Wait, heal yourself!
Who do you think I am, Manuel? You think I'm smart?
God damn it. Well, Leslie, you need to check Warren. He's fucking...
Hey, why is everyone... Okay, so what do I do? What's wrong with these guys?
Oh, they're all blind. Don't use it! The town, there's a town right there. Warren, stop. Warren, stop.
Over stop here, this life room. Shit.
Warren, there's a town what, right Manuel? There. Warren.
Oh shit, God, bros. Maybe oh, I should
look,
just...
Look, you see the beach down there? That's the way that this guy told us to go.
Manuel, should I go into this inn?
Yes, you should.
Manuel, are you sure? Reload ammunition? Hell yes. It's full. Okay, Warren. Good that he didn't take my money. I don't want to pay 30 gala.
Warren, you're a dumbass. I can't with you, I swear to God.
Come on, Manuel.
Reload my ammo. Hell yeah, I do. Oh, wait, I didn't need to. Thank God he didn't take my money.
He's a great man.
You're a con man's greatest dream. You don't even know, okay? Warren, please.
All right, how much are we buying? You know what?
Like... Just buy them all. Buy 70, yeah.
Alright, everybody, 70, guys. We got 99 of these bitches. I mean, babies, mamas. Oh, wait, hold up. We need some light shrooms. You know what I mean?
Hey, five more. Actually, 10 more. Yeah, they're cheap.
Yeah, we're gonna buy 10. Okay, you know what? We're gonna stop here. Because we're not suckers.
Well, save all two. Right.
Ooh. Wait, do I already have... Ooh. We're buying this.
Wait, what's the next one? What's the next one? You didn't even check.
Execution.
Extinction.
Oh, extinction. I don't know how to read, guys. I'm an idiot.
That was bigger boost than the other
did
one.
Did I buy it twice? Did I buy it twice?
I told you to save it. Now you wasted. You could have loaded. Oh, Lord.
We got it. We have to sell some of our shit, okay?
Warren, oh my god.
We got this cross saber. Oh my god, guys.
But wait, this metal. It's dream for me to be done with you, please.
We got it, guys.
This is the shit where I go slowly.
We're the best of friends. Talk to this little girl. There's a little girl living by herself at the east edge of town. I'm supposed to play with her, though. Oh, I'm not? Is that she said I'm not? You know what? Fuck it. Look at that. Who walks out? Yeah, look at that. Smart. Damn, I should have saved, Manuel.
Yeah, you fucking shut up.
I agree. I should have saved. But you know what? It's too late. We live with our choices. Especially with this PlayStation. You know, this PlayStation I have. The new PlayStation. You know what I mean? The one where I could save this. Like a save state.
The plus one.
Whoever has it, there's an ill living in the house. Oh, okay, so we're gonna have to go to that hobo kid's house.
What's with you and hobos?
Manuel doesn't know what he's talking about. What hobo? I don't know what you're talking about.
Warren hates hobos.
Apparently, I don't like. Dude, hobos are great. There's this dude, his CEO. Apparently, he's like a millionaire. And he used to be like a poor dude. Like, he used to be a hobo. And every year he takes 1 week off to become a hobo again. Like, he literally packs whatever, like small boxes of clothes and food, and he jumps on a train and it goes and goes wherever he wants to.
I'm pretty sure that's illegal also, but
too bad they made a documentary about it and I watched it. That sounds like a fart. Are we gonna
stop
upgrade?
Farting.
Oh, we no. Can't upgrade. I spent all of my money. Damn it.
Yeah, maybe he didn't buy the weapon twice.
I know, Manuel. Fuck. I wonder whose fault that is.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, we have four of them. Should we do anything?
Yeah, use that one. We don't have a wind attack. They call it fart. No, down. Yeah, that one.
This one?
Call it fart, yeah.
This one right here?
Yeah. Oh, actually, the other one was an attack also. But no, get this one.
But this one only attacks an enemy. This one attacks a group of enemies.
Okay, call that one Mega Fart. Call it a shart.
Are we gonna call this one shart?
Yeah.
So when you, it's like farting and then, it's like a shotgun fart. And it just comes out and like, you know, in buckshot kind of, you know, spray.
Buckshot?
Buckshot. All right, let's go.
Shart.
Oh, wait, we already got the S. Shart. Damn.
It's funny because I've been playing. I played some Mario Party today, the Switch Mario Party, because I kind of need to get familiar with it. And I remember there was a time at ALA where we were playing Mario Party. I have Q still there. We were playing Mario Party on Todd. His name's not Todd. What's his name?
Thomas.
Thomas. I call him Todd. Don't tell him I called him Todd. But we were playing Mario Party on Thomas's Switch. And it was me. It was me, Tiffany, and someone else. I forget who else. It might have been me and Tiffany, but it was definitely at least one computer player. That's the whole point of this. And the computer player happened to be Peach. And like I was Yoshi, and she was like a Koopa Trooper or some shit like that. And TLDR, just to cut to the chase, we were losing to Peach. And Peach was beating our asses. And I just remember whenever Peach would get a new star or get or like fuck us over and steal our coins, Tiffany would always be like, "That damn white privilege at work again." She's just like at Peach and her white privilege always keeping us down. And it was funny because like it's the kind of joke I would make when Tiffany was making it, so it was just like it was just really funny. Anyways, TLDR, I cannot fucking play Mario Party ever again. And let one of the computer players be Peach or someone like that, because I'll just think that the whole time. Oh, look, it's the hobo girl.
Hello, hobo.
Hey,
Do you like flowers?
I'm a hobo. Are these your flowers? They're beautiful.
I'm different from you. I'll get you in trouble if I talk to you. You're a Nilwil, aren't you?
I can't do my Mickey Mouse on it.
I met your kind before, in a ruin. Although it was only a holographic projection, I learned that all of the elves disappeared after the war.
I learned that all the elves disappeared after the war with the demons. But here you are in front of me. I'm making out.
I thought I was this girl.
No, I'm just making out with her. You keep talking.
I'm the only one left in Felgaia. I'm all alone.
I mean, if you smell really bad, I'm pretty sure no one's gonna come and hang out.
Morgan, no!
What do you mean alone? I have to pay penance here. That's why I cannot leave here with the rest of the
Oh shit! Oh, they're here to throw rocks at her.
Hey,
give me that thing. We want to play with that now.
They want to play. They
with her?
They want to play with the flower?
Look. What a bunch of you!
What a bunch of red-faced kids! The three of them against one girl. That's
ill. You'll be crushed. I can't do that for you.
Oh, I thought you said whoopee cushion.
Hey, what? Hey, what? Our father is the mayor of this town.
I'm about to whoop your ass. How about you whip your ass? All you three kids have to stack on top of each other to defeat me.
Fucking go, Voltron.
Wait, you did that for me? No one has been nice to me in a long time. I'm supposed to be alone forever.
Forever alone.
Mariel?
Thank you for your help today. Those boys always mess up my flowers. You have nice flowers.
Oh, that's you.
Oh, you have nice flowers. You must like them a lot. You're gonna make
these
out.
These flowers possess strength as well as beauty. They come up through the hard ground. I love that strength. Are you trying to bring back the greenery in our own, in your way?
Are
you own way?
How about, I can't do the Mickey Mouse voice anymore.
I know, what's wrong with you?
That's real strength.
There you go.
Strength a person like myself cannot manage.
There you go, I did it.
Not strong, I'm a...
hobo. Just kidding.
I'm a... shut up,
The father of those boys has a grave illness. I know that the creature...
Oh, I messed up her voice again.
I keep quiet because... an herb called the... Arnica?
Arnica? Is it Arnica?
Arnica runs Arnica. The forest south. The Arnica will cure his illness.
How does she know that what he's sick with?
I know. By the way, how do we go south? Our ship's on the wrong side of this continent.
You'll be strong, friends. Let's go to the forest and the Arnica tomorrow. Ramika?
Armika? Wait, isn't Mika the big titty? Ramika.
Yeah,
isn't Mika the big titty wrestling girl?
Mm-hmm. You guys want to see?
I want to see big titty wrestling girl. They're like...
Wait, hold on. Are you gonna search it up?
I'm
gonna put it on the screen.
Go ahead. Well, obviously they can't see what I'm looking up anyway.
Manuel's looking for the hentai.
Oh, she flies. She's the one attacks with her butt.
Yes, yeah, it's Ramika. I call her Ramika.
I'm not gonna lie. She has like bigger titties than I remembered. I kind of thought I was misremembering how gigantic they were. But if anything, I wasn't giving them like respect.
Ramika? How dare you give Ramika respect?
Oh, hold she's on, just thick all around.
Hold up, I have to find... Let me find
she,
it for you
she
guys.
Has like, she has like them Chun-Li thighs also.
Ramika. Okay. Okay. Where's Ramika at?
I don't know if I'm disappointed or surprised at the lack of first page hentai when I Google it. Because I was
here
expecting to see like... see it right away. Oh yeah.
Why can't I move it? Why can't I make it
bigger?
Wait,
is she also? Wait, did she canonically sing like that?
No, that's her on the mic.
Why are you just showing off like her crotch and thighs? She's this knocking me out with those American.
Look at that. Thighs. He's just like,
Her head looks way too small, though. Now that I'm really looking, I'm looking at her a bit too much. Her head looks a bit disproportionate. No, okay.
How dare you, Manuel?
People say this a lot, but I'm not joking here. Each boob is the size of her head. That's the
man,
truth.
You're just being a hater.
Yeah. Talking smack like Stone Cold Steve Austin. He's all like.
Wait, can we show this? I'll put it on there anyway.
People show Armika like an actual. We'll just minimize, but leave it there in the corner. So we know what we're fighting for. We're fighting for Armika, everyone. Okay.
All right,
and now I see what you're saying we can show. First of all, it's one of those pictures I hate where they fake. I don't think we should show this, by the way. But it's one of those pictures where they fake the PNG background.
Yeah, this is mine.
I hate when pictures do that. I hate it so much. I got on a rant about it on DTL. Like, every so often, I'll go looking for, like, a picture I want, like, to be transparent. And when I download it, it's not actually transparent. And I'm like, who does that?
Yeah, they're lying. These guys are lying.
Who does that? Like, is there a conspiracy to do that? I mean, why would you do that?
I guess I have to put Ramika. I have to put the other Ramika back then.
I'm trying to find my Coke.
I'm putting back this Ramika. Alright, Ramika.
I can't believe I said that's out of context. We're
putting Ramika. We can put it right here.
Yeah, I opened one of these earlier and I can't find where I put it, so I'm gonna open a new one.
There you go, we put Ramika right here. At the corner. We'll put her down here. I'll put the Wild Arms logo. Goodbye, Wild Arms logo, you should have thought.
Should have had titties.
Here you go. Ramika. All right. We're going to continue with our game because, you know, that's what we're here for.
I don't have 5 minutes of deviations.
Guys, what do we... So we have to go...
Is she in any other games?
She's from Alpha. She's only in Alpha and Street Fighter V.
Oh, okay.
No, Alpha 3 and Street Fighter V. She sucks in Street Fighter Alpha 3, but she's pretty good in Street Fighter 5.
Yeah, I think I only played as her ever in Alpha 3, just because she had titties. You know, because that's what a teenage boy does, at least once.
Dang, Manuel, what are you? Are you some kind of pervert?
Am I some kind of, like, was I some kind of, like, hot-blooded male going through puberty and like titties? Yes! Is that unusual? I'm warm-blooded, by the way, not hot-blooded. But,
fake transparent BNG. BG. Alright, let's...
Remember Manuel at it again.
This is the Furnica Herb! Wait, hold up. This should heal the...
That was already! What the fuck? We didn't do anything!
Yeah, we did it, guys. Hey there! Oh, there is an axe in the playground in the middle of the forest.
These fucking
Let's make
kids,
this
I'm
our
like...
It's our floor for sure. It's ours for sure. This is our playground. I forgot. Wait, hold up. Who's talking to me?
Please, these are important herbs.
She's gonna get the devil's lettuce and give it to him. We slapped the shit out of this
shoot
kid.
Shoot him.
She just slapped him. He's just like, bitch.
You
hit me. I'm the mayor's son. I don't give a fuck.
Mariel, can you pick these herbs for your father?
Out the yo-yos and the human wings of the island.
Hurry up, Manuel. Oh, you never mind.
I don't understand how a total human history could claim many a battle. What's wrong with the strong leading the weak? You dream Jesus possess the power to fight. So don't be hypocrites.
Hypocrites.
Hypocrites. And the technique.
It's okay now. Don't be afraid. I'm confused. No one has ever been nice to me. I don't know what to do.
Well, I'm happy we didn't have to do shit for this.
Warren is scaring my family because all of his voices.
Your magical machine is inactive. Well, you know what?
That's it?
Yep, we did it. They threw us a bone, yo.
I feel like, I guess that's it.
Well, they threw us a bone. Well, that was great. I'm happy that we didn't have to go through a whole entire fucking big ass dungeon. Girlfriend, I'm scaring your family. That's the reason why I'm scaring your family, is because your mom thinks that your mom loves Mickey Mouse so much that she thinks that Mickey Mouse is up in the house.
Damn. Oh my god. It's funny because right now, I'm actually wearing pants. That sounds weird. Like, I never wear pants, guys. But no, I'm wearing pants. Usually, when I'm at home or when I'm doing anything like that, I'm wearing sweats or or pajama pants. But I'm wearing actual pants because I kind of got on not that long after I actually went out. Hold on, I'm gonna read some. I'll tell you the rest of this after this.
Okay, so she's gonna go water her plants. I guess. What do we do? Do we go water the plants with her?
No, I think that we go to save and then the cutscene happens. That's the strategy it says. Wait, hold on. Oh wait, no, you're right. I think you go back to the thing. Yeah, go to Mariel's house, you're right.
Thank you. All I want to do is give you these flowers.
Yay, we got a small flower. That's it.
Okay, stop stealing from Final Fantasy 7, guys.
She's a flower girl. Ugh. Burn you. Get out of here, you wench.
Oh, apparently, by the way, that's an item that once you use it, you can keep going back to get a new one.
What's the flower do?
Oh, never mind. You don't have to use it. You just keep going in and out of town and get 10 of them.
What's the flower? What's it do?
It gives you luck, apparently. Well, let's see what it does. Let's see what it says here. But it says it gives you luck.
Violet rose?
No, it's a small flower.
Oh, here you go. White, pure, pretty flower.
Why does that be white and pure, bro? I think you equip it. Oh, that's racist.
Look, Manuel, you said that I was going to go back to town, and I went to sleep, and none of my ailments are fucking cured.
That's actually really funny.
Oh, look how bad her luck is.
Oh, give it to her. There you go, not your best.
So you can go back in and out?
Yeah, you get another. But I was right. Apparently, you have to, you go to there it goes. Never mind.
I was going to talk to them to go to the next area, but you know what? We're here to abuse. Abuse.
You just ignored her? She better still be there. I don't laugh. You broke the game. Okay, she's still there. But like I was saying,
I should have never got Odin yesterday. Man, I feel bad.
I'm wearing pants and I'm trying to get my crotch make sure it's not riding up on me here and there. And I was thinking back to this picture Warren posted yesterday or the day before, where his crotch was ripped because of moshing. And then the whole you have saints as friends, by the way, because when I saw that, I kept thinking all the jokes I could have said, Warren's dick is too massive, everyone in the mosh pit go up for the D, etc., 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 and no one said shit about it. No one said that. I'm like, really?
No, you should have said it. You should have been. Really? You should have been the one. You're like, your egg roll's big.
Yeah, I was egg roll's a little too thick for those jeans. Nobody said shit. I was just like, y'all are stupid. He just left himself wide open for that. Just like his crotch. It's like, come on.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know how I ripped my pants too. I just remember I was having a lot of fun and I got done moshing and just waiting for the next set to happen. And I'm all smiling and someone looks at me and they smile at back. And then I kind of huh? This is interesting, I guess. And it was some girl, like a lady. And then I looked down. And I was like, oh shit, maybe that's why she was laughing. And not laughing, but just smiling at me. I was like, oh yeah. I was like, cool. And I spent the whole entire fucking, I spent all that show, with those ripped pants, and I kept them off you.
Why do you keep using them?
I still have them. I still have that exact patch, but now it's patched. I have a leopard skin.
Why do you keep using the item?
Well, we're gonna abuse it. Because I'm trying to get my luck from being back to normal to best. Okay, anyway, guys.
One time, I was trying to impress this girl, and we went to karaoke with a bunch of her work friends and everyone else. It's no one anyone knows. I can't tell the story, thank God, without it being traced back too easily. I showed up with a bunch of her, with a bunch of her work friends, and I showed up with one of my friends who was like, hey, let, you know,
okay, we're done.
I'm kind of like, you know, show off, like, let's show off, but like, you know, working my game, and we're at karaoke, and like, I just paid for, I think I just like dropped big money for paying for dinner for everyone too, so
damn, okay.
So we're going to karaoke, we're like all karaoke together, and I'm like, yeah, I don't fucking care, like, I'm gonna, like, you know, be Manuel's like dumbass karaoke guy. And it was going over well, but at one point I decided to it sounds weird, but I'm sure everyone has sat like in weird positions before, but I like sat on my foot. Does that make sense? Like, just as a comfortable way, that kind of like the way people sit cross-legged, I can't mimic it, but I like sat where like I was kind of like my foot was like on my butt, I don't know how to put it. So I sat down like that, and I was like wearing boots, and when I got up to stand up, my boot had like caught in the pocket of my pants, and like my back pocket, and tore the back of my pants.
Oh no.
and all of a sudden, no. This sitcom thing, I know it sounds like I'm making this up, but I swear to God, this really happened, and I'm mortified to this day. And like, I was like, and I knew what happened, because I felt the breeze. I was like, ah, shit. And I touched back gently, and I'm like, oh, my whole back of my pants were like, just destroyed. Like, because the pocket had like torn everything. And this wasn't on the seam, I like tore the pants, like really wore into his crotch. And I was like, oh my God. Did you even talk to her, by the way?
Who?
The girl at the front of the town. That's the magic.
Oh, shit.
But.
Oh shit, man. You, well,
I ran to the bathroom, and I was like, what do I do? So like, I took off my pants, and I'm like, maybe I could like put them to the front and I'll tight it somehow. But like, I couldn't, because it was just too obvious, and I'm like, it doesn't matter, like the tear is so bad. And then somehow, by taking off my pants, like the way I was taking them off furiously, I ripped them more. And so I had to just like, and I think I made an excuse to like leave early, and like, I just like ran, I basically like had to run home and cut it all early, and nothing ever happened.
Damn, Manuel. Wait, did she ever talk to you ever again?
Yeah, I mean, we still talk, but nothing ever happened, and I never bothered anymore. And to this day, I never found out if she knew, because one of her coworkers did notice at one point. Like, I was trying to hide it. I'm like, I gotta go. We all gotta go. And I think I was trying to just go on my own, but then everyone's like, oh, we'll just go too. And I'm like, yeah, I'm not making this part up. She was even like, oh, do you want to come back to my place? And I'm like, no, I need to go home.
Manuel, dump truck of an ass. Come on, man. You're going to show your dump truck of an ass.
I should have. I'm like, it, unless I was reading that wrong, I might not need the pants anyway. But my dumb ass was just like, no, I need to go home. And we still talked, but nothing ever happened. I never pursued it anymore after that. But
after that day, she's like, I saw your dumb truck in my ass, and I was too nervous.
I was like, I don't know, man. Can I handle that ass?
She's like, your ass. She's like, oh no, I cannot put my. I had to put my whole entire body to wrap around that.
It was yeah.
Oh, these guys are magic.
Oh man, I'm just, whenever I think about that, I get upset, and I haven't thought about it in a while. It was so mortifying. I was like, I can't believe that of all the times my pants ripped, it was then. And it wasn't like they ripped in any normal way pants rip. Like, I'm still confused how they ripped. Because it's like, there was, and I even looked at it when I got home. Yeah, I looked at it when I got home, like, what caused this to rip? Like, it ripped not on the seam. Like, you know, usually the weakest part. It ripped through the cloth, like, as if, like, the boot dragged and it just happened to be weak there. It just tore.
A giant bomb in front of it. Damn, that's a special key. They just set a bomb and they exploded.
She said thing.
Check this thing out. Jane does her thing. What? Did she just talk to her? Did she just talk to herself in like third person?
I know. My work is so flawless and fat free. What is she saying?
I think she's giving herself a pat on the back. So you want the easy job, my lady? You're damn right.
Has anyone else ever ripped their pants? Let us know in the chat.
Yeah, tell us some ripped pants stories.
Like, I think how many, the, like, That was the worst. Like, I ripped them other times, but it's just normal. And I never ripped them. Like, every so often, like, I remember when I was really young, first of all, I think I mentioned this before in a DT or something like that. It was poor as fuck. And it wasn't even that, like, it was just because, like, we'd wear clothes until they were literally falling apart. So every so often, if the pants had, like, a tear somewhere, we'd just sew it up. But because none of us knew how to sew, we were all... By the way, I don't mean my mom sewed it up. I mean, like, you know, me, my brother, and my sister would do it. And none of us knew how to sew. We just, like, do it, like, the seams would break. And every so often, that was kind of embarrassing, because every so often that happened. But it was never a big tear. We were just always like, oh, my pants have a vagina now. So open, like, you know, if it opened, the crotch would
easy
open.
Easy
like
access.
Exactly. But that was when I was really young. That was, like, shit like that. My pants had ripped at work. Luckily, I had a sewing kit. Oh! Yeah, my pants ripped at work. My pants actually ripped at work one time. But I remember at Party City, we had to wear khakis, like khaki-colored pants. And I hate khakis. And I'm very much that person who would change before and after work. I did not want to, like... I kept everything at work. So when my pants ripped, thank God they were my work pants. So I just put off, I just like, I'm leaving early, guys. It was like 3 and I was leaving at 5 that day, and I'm like, I'm leaving now. I just put on my normal pants, and I'm just like, I'm going home, I'm in my pants. And I was just scared I get those pants, I'm like, I have no backup, I need to get out of here. Right into the crotch. My, I had an ex-girlfriend who, used to work at this, at this one store that had a friend of mine who worked there too. And we knew about this, by the way, like, as in, like, she had these pants that she liked wearing. It was, like, her favorite pants. And, but they were ripped in the crotch. And, like, they were ripped, like, in two places, like, in the crotch and the thigh. So you could see her thigh, you could probably see her underwear and shit like that, if it was angled correctly. And I guess she thought no one had ever noticed. She's like, oh, they're just there, it's fine. But, a friend of mine at work who worked there, he told me, like, later on after the fact that after we broke up, he mentioned, like, just totally out of the blue one day, about how she would always wear the pants that had the holes in the crotch to work. I'm like, what the fuck? Everyone noticed. And she thought no one ever did.
How can no one not notice?
Exactly! And like I said, like, when I see her with the... I mean, one of the... First of all, the hole in the crotch, maybe if she, like, sat in a certain way, but the one in the thigh, I think I could notice it when she was walking. She was like on one thigh and it was like right there. And it was weird because like she could have got other pants. She just liked those pants.
It's grunge, yo. Those grunge.
God damn it.
That's how grunge you have to be, okay? You just gotta wear holes everywhere. I mean, I used to have a piece. Actually, I had some jeans where I made one side shorts and left the other side pants. Oh no!
I'm reading up ahead to make sure everything's special in this. Apparently, this dungeon's kind of small, so we shouldn't have much trouble with it.
So we're not gonna have trouble.
Hopefully,
we have no trouble. Now, what's our next game? Do you guys want to play?
Well, I still want to do Wild Arms too, but maybe we'll put something else in the middle.
Man, we did
like
the horror game one. That shit was hella fun. But
Remember,
I got so fucking scared. I kept the closing. I had to play a game that I will not be playing on screen.
We should do Sweet Home.
Sweet Home again? Oh wait.
Wait, do we do Sweet Home? Sweet Home is kind of like Horse Party, but it's an actual RPG. Like it's like RPG RPG Resident Evil.
Oh, yeah, I forgot, we are. But, hold on.
Somebody go ping Molly and Callie and tell us to go. Tell them to let's revive finishing up the Humongous Entertainment games. Pajama Sand.
Was Callie with us that one time?
Yeah, Callie was.
Silver Heart.
Callie was there when she. Of all the things I remember that was the one. Two things happened. One, that was when the game froze, and right when I was about to give up, the game unfroze. Remember that? It took like 5 minutes.
Yes, that shit fucking. I was like, no.
And it was funny because me
fuck,
and Callie
I
were like,
by two of them.
I told you, you dumbass. Oh, Warren, I swear to God.
I love you, Manuel. Look at this. Hang it tight. Who needs to walk over
you.
There?
I don't love you, Warren.
I got a more secret sign. So we can learn some more sword techniques. Whatever, you're the one who started it first.
You just love my doggy style.
I do love your doggy style.
Woo woo woo! Woo 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 woo! That was,
Oh my god, this sound's fucking me up. Why does it sound like? This guy sounds like a cat.
There was one time, this is a funny story, like, this file was under, like, times when Manuel was too damn so, like, signaling. Maybe I wasn't, maybe she didn't want me to wear pants. But, one time I was saying, I went to this girl's house and we were just drinking or whatever. This was a while ago, though, this wasn't like anyone recently either. This was a long time. This is actually way longer than even the other story, after. It's funny because she lived like one of those memes. Like, guys live like this and they see nothing wrong, you know, that kind of shit. She had like a mattress on the floor. So she invited me over and we were drinking or whatever the fuck. And I'm like, I'm gonna go to sleep. And I was like, I'm gonna go drag myself to like the mattress on the floor. We got to this huge fight about how she wanted me to take off my pants, you know, before we got to the bed, and I would not take off my pants. I laughed.
Wait, why did you want to take off the pants?
Isn't that a clear indication? I don't know. I'm pretty sure. Honestly, what are you doing, Manuel? I was drunk, Manuel, and I wasn't paying attention. But yeah, whenever I tell that story later on to a friend of mine, like, because I was mad, I'm like, she wouldn't let me go in the bed because I wouldn't take my pants off. And I'm like, wait a minute.
Manuel over here, oh. I like how Manuel's like, I don't want it. Why do you want me to take my pants off? This is not rational. She's just like, just take it off. And she's like, I'm trying to surprise you. Manuel's like, no. No.
I'm going home.
Goodbye. I said good day.
Wait, what is this thing? That thing's big.
Well, look at him. This guy is very phallic like.
Stag nuts. Big ass penis. It could have been
wow. Look at him.
But his neck is broken and it's just like his head is like.
No, I feel. Yeah, he looks like he fucked up. He fucked up his own neck.
He's sitting on his butt. I just realized what that whole thing's going on, and like, oh, he's dead now.
He is his penis. He's his own penis. Yeah, he is his penis. Him and him. Oh man, I'm silenced and confused. Oh, what are you doing, boy? No.
He hit nothing. He hit nothing.
He's confused. Okay. He's a growing boy.
Oh, that reminds me of that Pikachu meme. It's on him. It's like, he's a special boy. And it's like, Pikachu, show him the thing.
Show him the thing?
Remember? Show him the thing you do. And he starts singing and dancing in the moonlight and he's spinning in the chair. And the moms are like, so, can he stay? Yes.
I do not remember this. What the fuck is this?
Of course
he
can.
What is this? I've never seen this before.
It's a video, yeah. It's like, I think it's clearly referencing Forrest Gump, but like basically it's Pikachu, and like they're gonna kick him out of school. The mom's like, he's a special boy, and he's a special boy because he vibes to dancing in the moonlight. And then while he's doing that, it shows the thing. It's like after this, like he like fought in World War II and single-handedly defeated the Nazis. And then he went to Japan and found Nintendo. Oh my god. Wait, what'd you get?
I don't know. It says something about. Oh, I got Rocket Launcher! Yay! Yeah,
yeah. Oh, that's his big penis. Now it's overcompensating. I think you pushed the thing too low. You can't get back. What the fuck?
No, we could do it.
We need the clock, but still, I think you.
Alright, I'm gonna do it.
It's Rocket a baboon. Launcher.
It's a baboon dog. Look at him.
It's Leslie. I'm playing Leslie.
Wait, hold up.
You call Leslie a baboon.
Oh, what? Shit. He didn't. Oh, never mind. I thought. Yes. Take that.
Did you rocket launch him in the face?
I had to do it, okay? He's Godzilla. What's the word? He's threatened. He's coming right for us.
That's a American police that keeps for everything. I felt threatened.
Oh damn, that was so good.
I thought you fell in the lava, then, that's not a lie. What are you doing? Why do you keep pushing that? You think you're done with it?
Because I don't know. Maybe I might use it for something else. You know what I mean?
Sticking it in your butt?
I'll stick it into my butt. Yes, sure.
Wait, go down. What are you doing? Push that to the gap and then go down.
No, I'm not going to do it. You're not my dad.
Warren, Warren, you're trying. My fingers itch.
Yo, man. Hold up. Dude, not going to lie. I need to take a pee.
Pee in the cup. Gamer bottle time.
No, dude, that's gross. Who do you think I am?
F in the chat for gamer bottle.
Why does that be F in the chat?
I don't know.
Manuel, you can't do that. That's you. Oh my god, you guys gotta stop confusing me, stupid.
The other day, I wanted. I'm not doing it. I didn't do it. The other day, I wanted an excuse to do it, so I was gonna be like, I'm gonna post one of those statuses where it's all like one like and I'll get drunk and I'll throw a lick at myself. But I never got around to it. I got busy.
Hold up.
What do you think?
No, continue.
Oh, it's only funny if people saw it and no one else liked it, just me. But I'm pretty sure other people would like it though, so the joke would only be for my own amusement. Which I guess is fine. But I need to put my Switch away. My Switch is like overheating.
Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Oh my god, Warren, you're gonna go pee. So,
I'm gonna save this. Okay, watch. I wanna do something. I wanna see if this works. Where's my... Can he be silenced? Here you go. Okay, I wanna try something, okay? So I'm gonna... Should I push this? Yeah, I'll push this right here. Okay.
What are you doing?
Okay, I wanna try to hold it. I wanna run around. Okay, I wanna test something out really quick, okay? Come on, hurry up.
I think you pushed that to an area you can't get to anymore, you dumbass.
No, I can't do it. Watch.
No, you can't. Oh, you can. Okay.
Look at this, Manuel. I'm a fucking god. Okay, watch this. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go use the bathroom. Okay, watch this, okay? Watch this. Look, the game's playing for me.
Oh my god, guys. You guys should have pressed F for the gamer bottle. You guys are stupid. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna take off my pants. But I'll wait till he comes back for a thing like that. This is the first time I... Wait, what did he do? He like locked the button. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I thought it was only pressing the button while... I think I thought he pressed it and left. I didn't realize he had locked it to like turbo. Because it's still going. He must have like taped the button down and put a clamp on it. Oh my god, somebody tell him that he walked over and lost. That was the best part. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't realize that stuff you can walk on. I thought that it was, like, you couldn't touch it. Everyone, he's beating up, bless his parents, so press F in the chat for bless his parents. Meanwhile, I'm going to figure out where we're at in the chat together to figure out what we're going to do next. Oh my god. Apparently, I'm reading about the boss that's coming up. And apparently, the guy who wrote the strategy guide says it's like one of the hardest boss fights in the game. And there's no save point before it. Let me kind of figure out where we're at. I know we're at the save.
I am back. What happened? I walked over lava. How did I walk over lava?
Oh, how'd you hear it?
Because I have my earbuds still.
Dude. Yeah, he walked you.
Look at that.
Oh, I was actually trying not to, yes. to give. I wasn't going to give it away as the next boss is the hardest. But you walked over lava because I guess that stuff you can walk over it. I thought you only could like shoot over it. So you walked over the lava and it hurt you. What is that?
I did not walk over my lava. What?
What is that?
This is my favorite. Leslie's giving this to me. It's Hita.
Is it really? Is it like Hita?
It is.
What'd you get that? Like I want to beat you up and take it.
Whoa, look at this hair, though. Guys, one of the best artists of all time. Oh, my. Oh, someone needs to translate this. Oh, my God. Oh,
someone
oh,
needs to translate this.
I can't read Japanese. Japanese. Okay?
It's like but, that.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to steal that from you.
Oh, look, it's Red Beaver. Oh, no one can see it. Oh, my God. Okay, I'm going to put this down.
Warren spreading his beaver. You missed it.
Spread beaver. Okay, how the hell did I... Okay, so what I did
so
was...
I don't know if you... So I guess I gave it... By the way, you walked over... You see that? You walked over the lava, though. And it just hurt you.
I did not walk over the lava.
You did! You... Why did you... Why do you think you were... Okay, well, you... However you left it, it made you
all
walk over.
All I did was
it.
I just toggled... I toggled the Z button. And turbo... I toggled it and put it on turbo.
By the way... I don't know if you heard me, but apparently the boss that's upcoming is the hardest boss, is one of the hardest in the game, and there's no save point before it.
There will be a save point before it. I'll guarantee that.
Exactly, there'll be one. Just,
that's how I defeated the boss in fucking that one other game. When you guys wait, you didn't watch me play Clock Tower 3? I just save stated it because I was like, fuck that.
Oh my God, I did. Well. I watched all of it until the last battle was taking forever, so I went to go lay down. I think I fell asleep. Oh, but last night, thank you for reminding me. Last night, I was watching your stream, and I actually watched the whole thing. I was just laying, I was laying down for most of it. And you were talking shit at the end, and I'm like, oh, hell no, I heard you. I was like, you son of a bitch. I could not.
Wait,
I was
you heard
not
me talk shit? What did I say?
Yeah. You're like, first you're like, fuck. Okay, first of all, you're playing Final Fantasy. And you're like, when you finish it, you're like, yeah. And Manuel's not here to go say, like, what? Okay, I didn't hear what you said exactly. You were saying that I wasn't there to talk shit to you, I guess, but the way you were playing. But at the very, very end, the part where I definitely heard, because I was paying attention by this point, you were promoting this stream. But you were talking about how I would talk shit here. And I'm like, oh, hell no. It's like, Warren is not. And then you kind of messaged me all nice. Like, I guess you thought I had stopped watching, or I just, like, you know, was. You didn't say shit. You said kind of like, oh, hey, Manuel, I miss you, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, fuck you. Fuck you. It's like, I heard what you said.
I love
and
you,
it was
Manuel.
Right after. It was like right after, too. That was the funniest part. It was like right after.
Because Manuel over here is just like, Warren. The Manuel gets mad at me playing, but I was playing super smart yesterday. Remember? I super cheap. I don't know, man. I don't know why. I just love doing, like, I feel bad that I do it. But I don't feel that.
I'm not gonna lie, like, it is a good strat. I've never done it before, so I didn't actually know it worked until I saw you do it. I cheese the game in other ways, but I cheese it more in the Guardian Force breaking way. Because, like...
Yeah,
because
Guardian Force GMs are fucking crazy. You just keep on spamming them forever, and they're like...
I'm pretty sure you don't use it that often. But, like, there's ways that you can, like,
I know
turn,
I should.
You can turn the monsters into everything. You can turn the monsters into items. You can turn them into, like, spells. You can turn them into everything.
Oh, you can turn them into also cards, too. Yeah.
Yeah. And then, like, you could, like, convert everything to everything. And there are ways to cheese that system. And I don't think you've done any of that. But that's the easiest way to cheese the game. That's the easiest way to cheese the game. Is to, like, abuse that system. And technically, you're not abusing it because it's all really in-game. It's very meta.
When you think, I guess, okay, it's not cheesing a game, it's just being, it's meta.
It's just being very thorough with the in-game systems. It's like, you're just like really, you did this. And also, I don't think you're max seed level, are you? I've always keep myself max. Because I saw you get your payment one time, and I'm like, I don't think that's the max seed level.
How the hell did I max my seed level?
You take the test.
Oh, I don't need to take the test. The hell are you talking about, man? We're here.
Exactly. Okay, exactly. I was right. Because I couldn't remember how much you get paid. But I saw, one time I was watching the stream and I saw the payment come up. But typically, as soon as I'm able to, I'll take all the tests and get to like level 30, which is the max seed level. And then I'll just stay there. And I'll get the max gil.
So you're telling me to grind.
No, the tests literally are just written tests. They're multiple choice. It's multiple choice.
Oh,
save!
Shit.
Oh, yeah, save!
Oh, man, I thought I would... Okay, hold up. Hold the front door.
I guess save here. But
Look at new PlayStation.
I would better stay closer to the actual place. Like, you could, like, oh, I can re-equip or, like, shuffle or leave in case it's too powerful. But yeah.
I don't know where I didn't think that I was going the right way.
So oh, I know damn, there's these all this week, but does next week have a theme? No, next week doesn't have a theme. Oh, wait. You know what? Wild Times these dolphin moves. Shut up. There's no theme next week, but Callie's friend's gonna be on with the other dork. So
does this mean that we cannot be as weird as we want to be?
Yeah, I was thinking about too, but I'm still gonna be. I kind of. But then again, apparently Callie's just like, I don't think Callie's like putting on a show. I'm like, does Callie talk about pee to everyone else? And I think she does. So yeah.
Ow! I walked into that fucking lava.
But then again, I know for a fact that at one point Molly was gone from DTL for a while, and when she came back, she was telling me, like, what did you do to Callie? It's like, now, you know.
I think this is not the boss.
Wait, what are you doing? Did you save it? Did you even save it?
I guess not. I guess there's nothing. Scratching sound.
Go back to the other room you were at.
I wasted my time walking there. Here we go. don't you guys love the new PlayStation? It's great.
That PS triple.
Liz triple. Oh.
Remember the video?
What's up? We have arrived at our destination.
We must set up for your home.
I shall do my best to find the Guardian Blade. Easy hunt,
easy booty. Oh, bounty. I read that as booty.
Wait, that's it?
Wait, what happened? It talks to her? What did you say?
That's it.
Oh, I guess now. Never mind.
We go downstairs now?
Now go to that room. Yeah, now go to that room. I guess they make you that for nothing.
Shit, I mean, I walked down the first time for nothing.
Oh yeah, it is. When you get to the empty room, save it, and then you check. Now check the wall, and you'll get the boss fight. You were right. You were half right. We were both right, but you had to do this first, then that.
Shit, Manuel. And so in Final Fantasy VIII, what I messed up on was I didn't get one of the. Now we're talking about what the fuck happened.
Oh, the Guardian
I'm
forces.
Also behind... No, I fucked up on not getting what's his name.
Odin?
No, not Odin. Where do you got Odin? Odin's gonna die soon. Oh, sorry, guys. No, I didn't. I missed one of the magazines, so I can't upgrade the weapon. My weapons.
Oh.
The second upgrade. So I have to wait until I get the S-star.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I think you can get all those later. But I do think that, isn't Bells, like, aren't those also fucked up? There are some missables.
The one that's missable is I know that Lionheart is one of them.
Yeah.
Because you have to get it in Laguna's dream, in the Laguna, in the one of the last, I think, not one of the last, but one of Laguna's dreams.
No, in Laguna's dream, you have to, like, not pick up something so you can find it later. Because if you pick it up, it's gone.
Oh, is it that? Is it like that?
Yeah. It doesn't tell you what it is. If you pick it up, then it's just gone forever. But if the game tells you about it, and if you just leave it there, when you go back there, you pick it up for real, and it's like, oh, it's this, you know.
Because I need to get, I have to make sure, because I'm rolling with Zell, Renoa, and I don't know what to do with Renoa too. When I'm thinking about it, because I made her like more I made her more magic based, but it's so hard for me to choose what I want to fucking do in the game when I use her, because I'm just so used to just attacking. Really a baboon? Oh wait.
I know. It's Leslie Baboon.
Alright, guys, it's time to fight. Square up.
Hit baboon paws.
Alright, how are we doing this?
Damn it, Warren. No.
Wait, do I have to fight?
I mean, you might as well keep fighting. What is this? Something funny. I went on an NNT villager hunt looking for Kabuki, Muffy, Lance, Greta, Genji. Genji? I hate Genji. Instead of an NMT, I found Raymond, so I got him, and we used him for a bit. Then get him to move, sell him for NMT or bells. Oh my god. Not gonna lie, the whole Animal Crossing economy is kind of a joke to me now, because I have, between both my characters, I have well over 100 million bells. I give away bells. I spend bells for whatever I want. And I have, not only do I have hundreds and hundreds of NMTs. Honestly, I can't store the NMTs anymore. Like, I threw a bunch away because, like, I couldn't store them.
I fucked up. Our lone magic nook, carrot.
My nook points are at, you didn't buy any more? Points are at, like, 500 and, like, or, like, 700,000 on one character and, like, 400,000 on another. Like, they're basically maxed out. And it just takes too long to buy NMTs. I just, yeah. I ain't giving you shit.
Wait, man. Oh shit! I'm gonna get a Switch when I come back home. Oh yeah, I have to figure out what's a good capture card. What's a good capture card?
An Elgato. But hold on a second. I'm trying to read the charge guide thingy. Oh, I like the song. Is this just for him? You hear this?
It sounds very like
badass.
This sounds like an old, like kind of like those, like the old, like the 70s Japanese, like openings for like,
yeah,
like Guyver or something. No, it was not Guyver.
It sounds like Capcom thing, like the yeah. It sounds like one of those.
Oh shit, he even fell on it. Why can't I use my secret technique on him?
Oh, she blasted the ass.
Hand cannon, let's go. Do a million damage. Damn, we do 1k. Okay, I got this now.
Let me see how much HP he has. He has about 11,000. So do that 10 more times.
Have to do,
I love this song.
You
sound like you're really fire. The Elgato HD60, that's the one I have too. It's really cheap now, I think. I think I have it right here. Oh, I love this song. I'm sorry, guys. It's really... And by the way, I love the Jarritos lime soda. This is great. And everyone go drink Jarritos lime. It's on top of my Elgato. I'm a slob, by the way. There's like trash everywhere. But this is my Elgato. It's all dusty, but there it goes.
Meteor Drive!
Yeah, that's such dirty. Look at that dust. Damn, I remember Leslie made a post about cleaning your cords. I'm sure she would freak out if she saw that really, really, really dusty HDMI cable.
Cable management, man. Oh, man. Holy shit. He almost fucking killed Wild Arms. He keeps going after Wild Arms for some weird-ass reason.
Because he knows he's doing all the damage.
Okay, I'm gonna go Heal Blade, because we're gonna go first. I know that for sure. What else should we do? Avoid an enemy attack. You all give it to him.
Why did we call that alien too? What the fuck?
I don't know. Why did we call? We have to go back to what the fuck we were talking about.
I know. Watch the tree. It's like all these jokes that made sense at the time.
Or I'm invisible.
I think we're making fun of that there is no alien too, like it's in the movie. It's just aliens.
That movie sucked.
No, Aliens was really good. That's the one with the game over, man. Game over. It's the one where they go to the planet and there's a bunch of aliens there. Like the colony
the
planet,
with, like,
I mean.
A whole swarm or some shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that. No damn. What? I still got hit.
I'm not gonna lie, that's bullshit. No, Aliens is good, but not as good. I actually like Aliens better. Original Aliens is good though. I'm not saying it's bad, but I like Aliens better.
Hey, oh, there you go. What are you doing? Stop. No, wait. Wait. What?
I That wasn't that hard, you fucking lying strategy guy.
That was hella easy.
I do think we're mildly over-leveled.
I think we might be over-leveled, and we tend to have, like, some pretty good strat.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, Manuel.
Now you can save it. Sure? What?
Are you sure it's not this?
No, there is one more boss fight. There is one more boss after him. I'm not wrong about that. But that one was apparently harder. Because this one's a difficulty medium, and the other two didn't really care. But that one they gave a lot of shit about, because it's like, you can't save. I think it's the biggest part of it. That if you fucked up... Yeah, if you were playing for real, because when the strategy was written, if you had fucked up, you'd see the whole dungeon again.
Are we gonna fight Lavos? Oh shit!
Oh, what is this? Green Goblin!
No, it's fucking, what's his name? It's Randy Savage. I can't fucking do it, dude.
Oh yeah, my stomach still hurts from all the laughs. Oh, I can't do this.
How is he doing
this?
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna do it.
So you're the ocean of sand in the middle of Velgaia.
Oh wait, who
that's
is this?
The
what
power
of famous?
The Guardian Blade. It destroyed well, the demons. The humans well, are all of Velgaia, huh?
I need to get rid of this bot. Hold on. How do I
but
do
now
it?
But now you have to worry about the trip home. I'll take care of that for you. I'll bury you guys right here, right now. Oh shit, guys, we're gonna fight this Randy Savage ass guy. But who got the message deleted? Oh, it's a bot.
It's a bot. Wait, I can't get rid of this message though. This other message is just stuck there, I guess.
No way.
It's working for me.
Powers are being drained away. Oh, what the heck?
Why do I become Alevic underscore 22 when I ban someone? That's weird.
That's your name now.
I know. You know what I mean? Like, it doxes me when I ban someone. When I ban someone, suddenly I'm no longer ADG plays. There's like, nah, man. Do they want to come out? Is she just shooting shit? What's she doing?
Yeah. I think she's... I don't need any help from any enhancing machines. I am a Nightcrawler. Beware, human. I think that thing was giving him powers, but she was like shooting it. She's just like... This is glowing. Maybe she's trying to steal everything. Oh shit, it is Randy Savage. I'm getting weak, but I'll never yield to a human. Randy Savage.
I love that we got like spam and then Keys are like, no, I don't want to become famous.
Yeah, I was just like, what? Oh, that's what it said. You want to become famous?
What am I looking at?
Oh, that didn't work. That didn't work.
I'm trying to give you the strap. I scrolled up too far.
Oh fuck. Okay.
It's like use your rocket launcher. Hopefully you didn't waste all the bullets on Zed. meteor strike, and it's like, please, it's like, keep using magic carrots, we're out of those.
We are out of those. See, I have the magic.
Yeah, apparently it's just like, good luck.
He did hella damage to her. He hit her for like 1,000. Her cathedral. Alright, so I guess she's gonna... Does rocket launcher really do that much more damage?
How would not. Definitely not.
Okay, what?
Oh shit! I did zero!
Alright, should we try this?
Yeah, go ahead.
You know
check
what?
It.
Yeah, why not? And then we'll go, see, one pump.
Oh my god! I forgot I had the Armika shit open. And when I clicked on it, I just saw, like, her ass, and it was just, like, it was really big. I want an Armika figure. If anyone wants to... Huh?
What? You're gonna do what's Armika? Ramika?
I want a Armika figure. Armika?
Oh, you want a Ramika figure. Ramika. Oh man, that didn't do shit.
Why did you call her Ramika?
Oh, because there's this guy, this is a Street Fighter player named Smug, and he calls her Ramika.
Why is this figure $217? I don't want to spend that much.
Because it's Ramika.
Oh, this soccer one's only 50 though.
No one likes Sakura. I would get it though, not gonna lie. Alright.
I don't like that the Sakura figure, I'm looking at her mouth is open. I'm like, ah!
I'm still looking at her mouth. Howling blast. I don't understand what it does. Oh, did it paralyze me? Oh, it did. Okay, let's. Which was it? Was it Pinwheel? No. Heat Cell. Meteor Drive. Hatata. Hopefully, I get my turn. Can I still hit him with my.
Is she like rubbing Benkei on him? Is that what that does in the universe?
OMG.
You got Jackie.
What is he? What is she? Why is he doing this? This man is very, that's not nice.
I remember when I was filed under really bad. Actually, I won't make that joke.
Disrupting
the
flavor. Oh shit! Wow. Really? Did you see that? That thing only did 200 damage to me, as opposed to like 1,000 damage it was doing earlier.
Oh, is he dying?
So I think I'm gonna go.
The world is healing.
We'll put Magnum on this guy. On Jackie C. Jackie C. I've never got hit yet. What's up?
No, just like, just put the condom on him. That's illegal.
We got that. No, it isn't. If you say yes to it, then it's okay.
Why not?
We just have a giant condom just put all over our whole body. It's over our head.
Remember when I was talking about Alyssa? Remember I was talking about Alyssa's cake? And you're all like, man, she's 15.
No, she wasn't 15.
She's actually 14.
She's 14. Should I? You know what? I'll do this mystic on everybody.
Fun fact, have you ever watched anime? If you ever watch old school anime and you ever wonder why, you killed him!
I can't believe it. Oh wow. Why is he
dead?
A lot easier? Yeah,
is he actually dead?
He's done.
One of the four, finally! Finally, we killed one of them.
He's
one of the four.
We destroyed him.
He's dead.
Eat ass. We're done. Wait.
Red Malice.
What's that? Oops. That's okay, we have 76 of them. Is this something we can equip?
Go north to get the red malice. What's the giant's cradle? Oh, you just have to start leaving.
Wait, orb of power? What's this? Oh.
That's what I call my ball.
We have to get out of here?
Yeah, go back, save it, and just start leaving. And there'll be some cutscenes or something, apparently.
Can I just use
you have to start walking. No.
At the walk?
Yeah. You're so lazy. Like, I don't know if it's a walk. Okay, what? Oh my god. How did you not get hit? How did you not take damage from the lava you probably walked on?
Because the hitbox, my hurtbox is smaller than its hitbox.
That was bullshit. That was bullshit in your favor, though, but that was bullshit nonetheless. You should have took damage.
Watch this.
That's bullshit. Stop. Stop just breaking the game. Come on.
Oh shit.
Oh god. Oh my god!
No, oh, he's not dead, no! How pitiful! You use all your powers and you still lost and against humans of all things? What was that? No way! You're not even a council member! Give me a hand, gather my body parts to take me back to the photosphere?
Yep.
I have no hand to give to a loser.
Oh! Oh, he needed it! He cut him in half!
I'm going to climb up here to my level of dreams. Oh, shit, wait.
Leave her.
Oh. Ouch. Now, why is there an earthquake in here? Oh, damn.
Oh, dude, shit.
She's going to like his doggy style.
I was about to say, like, you know, if this was the actual anime, he'd be, like, grabbing a boob and everything, you know, at the landing.
Yeah, she's just like
somehow, like, her legs would be spread, he'd be between them, and he'd have hands on her boobs like this, and he'd be like, however did this happen? You know?
He's trying to grab for treasure, okay?
grab her treasure. Grab her treasure.
He's like, I want that chest booty. I know. Don't start on me with that again. Thanks for saving my life. Oh, remember, you can't buy a life, but there are a lot of other things that you can buy in this world.
Happiness.
Okay. What would happen? Would you be mad if I used a clock?
Yes, we're at the door.
What if I just want to enjoy my time using a clock? I didn't think this is gonna happen.
I didn't think so either. Not gonna lie.
But you know
this
what?
Shocked me too.
Let's fight this. Let's go rocket run. Launcher. Oh, rocket launcher! It's AOE.
It's area. Wait, area of effect for those who are.
Yes.
Not in the know.
Well, not really AOE. I mean, in mobs, I guess. But still, same thing.
Somebody give me a ball throwing doll.
Alright. Q, since you are rich.
Yeah, since you're rich, buy me a ball throwing doll. What's up, man? Since you go, like, start cutting up her clothes and giving them to me for the doll, even though it's probably gonna be a guy. But it doesn't matter. What gender and clothes? Come on.
Yeah. It's just gonna be ambiguous, you know?
There you go. I pour. No, you're not.
Yeah, no, you're not.
You,
we believe
you
got that steam.
You bought like 8 more Switch. You bought like 8 more Switches. I heard.
Well, you bought another. You bought 2. You bought 3 8 more Switches.
No, it's funny because I'm actually kind of joking, but I think you do have like 3 Switches, don't you? But also, like, was defeated by the cube. Siegfried and Roy.
Alza had.
He ruined the plan I so gracefully gave him. You really can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Are you gonna be
this is the one. This is the one with the funny voice. How did I do this? No need to laugh at his. I'm getting this voice. I gotta do the other one. No need to laugh at his scattered remains. I hate his voice already. I heard it was a death befitting him. That's
there you go.
There you go. No, he's gone. We can have all the fun. God, that hurts.
With him gone. We can't call ourselves the Quarter Knights.
Oh, that actually is true.
That's true, yes.
The Third Knights.
Yes. The Third Knights. No
don't
worries,
worry, my children.
Oh, there you go.
I don't have a replacement in mind.
Look at her six-pack, though.
She has like a pulsating bug butt.
Yeah, my turn is
finally
come.
I'm like, who's talking? I didn't see he's there.
Fired like a phoenix, so I guess he's going to be a... I like how he's just not hiding there. He's barely hiding. Come,
no.
Boomerang. Oh, yeah, this is you. GG's. His name is Boomerang?
Oops.
Oh, wait. Wait, oh, what? He's,
oh,
he's Shadow.
He thought,
he's Shadow.
Bitch, you thought.
It can't. No,
no
it can't. Oh, here you go.
No, this is you. He eats people? Cannibal?
He's known as the Cannibal. The Executioner. A man with his reputation, with his reputation, should not be joining the Quarter Knights. Are you gonna be this cool ninja dude?
To kill all the demons was one of my missions.
Oh shit.
Of course I didn't have any misgivings about that unimportant mission.
Wait, I don't understand why did you...
I do as I please.
Well, how's...
Mother, this man is not suitable to be a knight.
I cannot listen to this. I cannot listen to this.
I don't remember our voices.
I don't remember any voice. I got a mission. You should understand this.
We're just like, just run by the fucking script.
I have told Boomerang to eliminate the humans guided by the guardians that are preventing us
guided
from achieving our goals. Oh, guardians.
I understand, Mother. If you say so.
Oh, Zeke, my obedient and dear Zeke.
Yeah, he just called him a dog. All right, Boomerang.
Let
man,
me
you're
handle
like three
the
dudes.
Elimination of the humans.
Oh, you never. Well, we're both three dudes. I'm the other dude.
I would like to see if we're worth the trouble. Let's go, Lucid. Is that a dog or whatever the fuck that
yeah,
is?
Yeah, he's Shadow. Have you noticed that this song is even sounds like a Shadow
I
song?
I know it is. I just want to save my strength right now. It's a new voice. Okay. That's why I said to go back to the human beings. Don't worry.
You gave her the lady Zart, the lady whatever heart.
I did.
Let's see. Does that mean we are going to launch a major attack soon? No, I can't do his voice. I don't remember how to do it.
Yes. Until then, no one must come near me. But no one wants to come near you, like, slug for a
moment. I know, she looks gross. Look at how it's pulsating.
She's gonna, like, start...
I shall activate the Soldelita. Soldelita, is that it? It is the ultimate defense barrier. Defensive barrier. It will keep any intruders from entering. It is the reason why our fortress is called the Photosphere. The Sphere of Light. Soon, we shall. Oh, you're right, Manuel. Chaos?
Oh my god,
Chaos? Chaos, Manuel?
Oh, sorry.
We shall see chaos and destruction soon. You know about that Chaos, Manuel?
There's some water. You know about that water? What's happening?
Oh, dang. Apparently, they're on the moon. And he's putting up the barrier. Ooh, yeah, two switches. Hey, that's a lot of switches, yo.
I know. Give one to Warren.
Yeah, give one to me. Just kidding. Idacy's already giving me one. I'm getting one off of him. Idacy?
Oh, okay. Give us the switch, Idacy.
Okay. What are you folks going to do now?
We have some unfinished business.
There you go. I get certainty. We'll miss.
You're like everyone here but Cathedral, really.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, I kinda am. Let's see, yeah, that's true, huh?
We'll see you again. It's a small world.
No, wait, that was supposed to be a southern accent. You don't even remember your accent.
Oh, shit. It was Jane. Yo, I don't know where to go. They didn't tell me anything.
Well, go buy some shit. I'll save too.
Okay.
But go buy some items so we don't have to do that ever again.
Let's buy things first and then we'll save. So we don't have to do this shit again.
And also go sell, you know, the extra weapons.
Buy another one? I'm just kidding, mind you. We're not gonna buy another one. Spirit Blade, goodbye. Where is Extinction? Sorcery Wand? I think that's it. You need to go this guy. So we're gonna max out again.
Apparently we could. Oh, my throat. Apparently we could have done this stuff in any order.
Oh, yeah?
Now we could have done Tri-Pillar.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let me see, Violet. So, you know what? These guys are doing some fuck shit to us earlier.
Alright, basically, just stock up on everything. We'll go to the dungeon this time, so I'll do that next episode. And then we'll save in front of it, because now there's a dungeon. Apparently, a big dungeon, kinda.
I'm gonna stockpile, because this shit is like, Oh, 16's cool. I'm gonna buy 10 more, why not?
Probably 11 okay. More. Wait, go sell the things.
Are you
the extra weapon. Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm. I did.
Go power up the rocket launcher a bit. Go power up the rocket launcher a little bit.
Let's go right here, alright. You wanna do the rocket launcher? You know what, we're already here.
Well, those ones are already cheap. I mean, they're always cheap usually, the first ones. Yeah, see?
Damn, that thing went up 25. Should we increase the bullets? Actually, you know what? Let's see. Hit for 300 gallons. 2%. Let's see. What else? How much is for a bullet? You know what? Yeah. That was only 500.
Just keep maxing 3,000? Out until it starts costing a lot of money.
5,
dude, my throat
hell
still
yeah.
Hurts from that fucking voice. Ugh, that was a mistake.
The manual.
I'm gonna be on the next stream, and I was making fun of this earlier.
Holy, look how strong the rocket launcher is.
Wait, how'd that happen?
Because it just pumps up hella big. Oh, damn. Did I just say, damn, that... You know what, Manuel? Yes, it pumps up hella big. It's engorged.
Oh. What?
Yes.
Wait, max out your 10, hand 000? Cannon. You might as well. No.
Where do you did?
Are you sure everything on hand cannon is maxed out? See?
But it's 97% though.
But just buy it. Just to max it out. Is everything else maxed?
Okay. Yeah. The bullets. But come on, man. You know, fuck it. All right. We're going to go for it. I think we maxed out
everything. We're done now. Yeah, that's it. Hand cannon's finally done. But we're done. We're out of money. Oh, shit. Do we have enough of the inn?
Where do you... No, yeah, it's 30 gala. Ow. Gala, I mean.
Okay. Well, let's see where we're going.
Yo, I need to find... I'll find... I mean, I don't know if you're gonna find it. If you want me, I could go and try to find that one cool-ass ninja song.
Look on the... Oh, the shadow one?
Uh-huh. No. Remember the one that we sound like a Japanese 70s, like, sitcom, not sitcom, but like...
Oh, what about it, yeah.
Like ninja.
Oh, the one that we heard for Zed?
Uh-huh.
The one we heard for Zed?
Okay. What should we do now?
Look on your map and find Giant's Cradle. Like, look on a real map. Because I'm looking at it, too, but... Oh. But it's too complicated to explain to you.
Giant's Cradle.
Yeah, and then we'll go there.
Okay, Giant's Cradle is 12. So it's north.
So yeah, somewhere northeasty. Northeasty, okay, DC. Northeasty, DC in the DC.
Yeah, it's northeast. It's above from here, but I don't know. Maybe the best way to go up there is the way that I'm supposed to be going. You know what? I want to try this.
I'll see how much it does.
Oh, you know, Manuel, we fucked up.
What?
I need to go back to town.
Why?
To reload.
Oh, you're right.
Shit, we didn't have enough money for that. Well, I guess we're gonna beat these guys' ass.
Hopefully we will after this.
Yo, how does he? Why do you have? What do you know? Poison.
Look at his back. Get though. His back's like covered in sores. You see it? It's kind of nasty.
Yeah, you can pop it.
Ew, Warren, no.
So juicy. It looks juicy.
So I finally realized that there are two different studios in Santa Monica with the name Giant Animal, and I always thought they were the same. I'm not familiar with either of those studios. Are they both gaming studios?
It sounds like that. What was that song? Something Gold?
Yeah, fuck. The Metallica does sometimes. The one from Fistful of Dollars, or whatever that movie's called. Giant Sparrow, Giant Squid. Oh, Giant Blank Animal you meant. Wait, did you reload your guns?
Mm-hmm. 180 gala. So we made barely just enough.
I think it's called, like, the Foolishness of Gold. What the fuck's it called? It's up now. Hold on.
It was something gold. I remember that.
Gold, Metallica. It's funny because is the term spaghetti Western racist? Some people say yeah, some people say no. But it's called the Ecstasy of Gold, by the way.
Ecstasy of Gold, there you go.
But I was going to mention, because it's an Ennio Morricone song. It's one that gets what people call spaghetti Western, which like I said, is that like racist?
Wait,
I mean,
why is that? Why is that? It's because he says spaghetti in it? Why is it spaghetti?
The reason they call it that is because they're Italian, you know, they're Italian Western, and these are more violent. It's funny because I've actually kind of heard that, but then people use like terms like that all the time, and I think it originated from the Italian distributors also. So I don't know, but then again, like if people call Mexican cinema like enchilada movies, I wouldn't care, you know?
Yeah, I mean, or so maybe because it's just us.
Yeah, but then again, I don't know. If you're Italian, let me know, because that's the only people I listen to right now. Bob. Oh, is that it?
I don't know. I don't think so. Or it might be.
Tequila Westerns. Oh, no, real talk. I've heard tequila cinema before. Actually, it's funny. I actually have heard that term. And it's for the exact same thing. Like those kind of movies that are filmed like, they're not, I don't think they're Westerns, but they're like, you know, meant to be Mexican. Like, I doubt you'll ever see them unless you're like Mexican. They call those tequila westerns also in the similar vein.
Damn, you got tequila westerns, really?
I've heard that term before. I'm not sure how accepted or first of all, the genre is a lot smaller. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Here we go.
Save it outside and let's do this shit.
We can't save it outside. Remember?
Well, you can PS1 save it.
Okay, no, I'll do the new here. PS1. Yeah, I'll go like this. Okay, let's.
Yeah. Okay, let's move on to the thing. Let's wrap this up. Okay, so next time we come back, we're gonna be on.
Okay,
let me scroll down a bit to see it. Like, I'm
you
just
want
curious.
Me to transition?
Yeah, we'll transition.
All right, guys, hold up. We're gonna transition really quick. What's up, guys? Okay, we are back.
By the way, did you know magic carrots are only... You can't buy those?
Yes, we cannot buy it. I just realized that.
Why are we wasting those?
Because we're fucking everything up with magic, and then we're like, we need more. We also used it on Jackie C, too. Jackie C.
I know,
We used it on Jackie C a few times. I didn't know that we couldn't buy it.
Oh my god! I just read in the strategy guide. There's some FAQs. Wow. I was gonna start making fun of the FAQs because most of them have to do with stuff at the beginning of the game. Like, people don't know where to find like the festival, which is funny because we couldn't find it either. But as I scroll down, there's like, I run out of magic carrots too quick. Is there any way to buy them? No, magic carrots are in treasures only. Oops.
Oh my fucking god! That means that we have to. Oh my.
Yeah,
we're
fucked. Yeah, we fucked ourselves. You want cake? There was this Japanese movie Sukiyaki.
Yes, I want cake.
Western Tango.
Oh, let's go get some cake, Leslie. Sukiyaki?
Wait, oh, the song? Dun, dun. Like, the
I actually
only want to
Japanese do that for karaoke. I like that song a lot.
It's funny because, like, once, like, that song's kind of a that song title's a little like racist. Cause it has
a
Japanese
name.
That's
not even the song. It has an actual Japanese name.
It's just that when they wanted to bring it to the U.S., like, we'll call it Sukiyaki. Because we're.
I mean,
racist.
The name is kind of hard to say. Like,
it's funny because I make fun of this, but the title is so like not complicated. It's hard to say that I can't even remember off the top of my head.
It's something like when I look to the sky or when I look up, or it's
something. It's a nice song though.
Up. Yes.
I went to
my mouse right here. Yay!
It's in your mouth. No.
I have my second. I have two mice.
You are a mouse.
That's because I dig through the trash, huh, Manuel? Huh? It's because I dig through the trash and I found some turtles, some baby turtles, and I raised them from the ground up, okay? And we all fell into some ooze, alright? And then now we're fucking heroes, and you're not a hero. You know, are you jealous of that? And then we met the Power Rangers too, eventually.
We met the Power Rangers. Did you ever watch that cartoon where it was like the Ninja Turtles were telling you to not do drugs? I did all the drugs anyway.
Manuel's just it's like, oh. You guys touched the slime, and you guys got powers. I mean, yes, grew. Maybe I should take some mushrooms like Mario. Yeah, man, come on.
Like
it's
Mario.
Gonna make me grow.
Funny. Honk. No, real talk. I actually didn't want to talk about this on the thing because I was trying to end the DTL because the DTL was going on really long last weekend, and we still had a petition to go. When Callie was talking about the Alice in Wonderland syndrome. I've legitimately, if you've ever taken like psychedelics, you've probably experienced that too. And I know that Callie tried to make it a point. I know Callie tried to say there's a difference, but I don't think there really is. It's like, it's just the difference is how you get to that feeling. But I think it's the same, you know? Because I've legitimately felt where like, I feel like I'm small and everything else is growing bigger, you know, or vice versa. I've definitely had that happen. There was one time, I'll never forget this, I was having such a bad trip, I'm like, I feel like I'm about to go through the roof of my house, and I'm just laying there in bed. But I feel like I'm growing, and I'm like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I need to calm down, otherwise I'm going to, like, lose control, I'm going to burst through the ceiling, you know? That's how bad it was.
Fuck, it was that bad?
Yeah, it was really bad. And it was like that for, like, a long time, like, oh, shit, hours. What'd you do?
Nothing. I moved the background a little bit.
But yeah, so that was the Wonderland syndrome.
You can
see
it.
It's kind of out there. You son of a bitch, what's in your ass? But yeah. Warren, what are you playing tomorrow? Are you still streaming this week?
Yeah, I am. Tomorrow I'm going to be playing Pokemon Phoenix Rising. 6 p.m. EDT, or just Pacific Time for us, for everybody. And then next week, I'm also changing all of my stream times to 4 p.m. And we're playing 4 hours instead of, like, because I want to play longer.
Oh, I'll tell you right now.
4 hours is 4 hours instead of 3.
I doubt I'll be able to catch anything until around 6 anyway because of work. But we'll see.
Okay. It is what it is. Like, it doesn't bother me that, yeah, everyone had things to do, so it's cool.
Well, today wasn't so much work, but that's actually kind of the reason I'm wearing pants on some streams. I'm like, the working world is sucks.
Wait, work is back for you?
Yeah, I go places now, which I think is the way things are going for a lot of people. That's actually one of the reasons it's been kind of a little harder to get people on UPZ. Again, not harder, but it's gone back to normal. And that's also why Snakz isn't around. It's because of the exact same reason. But yeah, RIP, RIP, the good times are gone. And I wouldn't call them good times. It sounds terrible. But it's not even
the free times.
Time.
There you go. Free
times. It's not even so much free time, but you get used to a thing for literally a year. It's like, you know, it's like turning back to something else. But,
Fucking for real, though. Yeah. But it is what it is.
The rest of the future will be fine.
What's going on?
I think this is the end for the week for me. I have one more stream tonight, but I'm not going to publicize it. But I should know tonight whether we're doing a FAP on Friday. But I'm not going to lie, I'm pretty sure we're not, just because I kind of let that go too long, and I don't want to have to rush it, because believe it or not, there actually is a lot of work that goes into those. Like, I do, like, I research a ton of things, and, like, I try to make it a really good show, even though, like, it just kind of goes to shit anyway once we're actually on it, but maybe it'll be next week, I don't know. But hopefully, at the very least, I should at least get the FAP thing sorted out for the future. Even though this week, and not only that, but I'm not gonna lie, part of me is kind of happy. I'm like, oh, you know, long as we had a Friday and a Saturday off, you know, like it's been literally months. So yeah,
that's good. Damn, that's awesome.
The best. Shit. UPZ he throws together at the last minute. No, fun fact: UPZs are usually always put together on Saturday or Sunday or Monday, so it's not that unusual. I do usually, like, if you notice the last thing I wrote, that was pretty, like, you know, in depth. Usually they are like that, so it takes time. That's why I was brought on to sort everything out. Yeah, Mr. Taku is fixing up UPZ a bit. Everyone go watch UPZ. Oh yeah, so anyways next Tuesday's UPZ, we're talking cryptids. I'm asking some people to be on. It's technically already written. I'm going to rejig it a bit because I got some new things I want to include, but it's gonna be a lot of fun. It's gonna be a lot of wacky shit, a lot of bullshit. We're gonna, like, call everyone a cryptid. It'll be great. Wednesday, more Wild Arms. Hopefully, Snakz is back. Next Friday, we might actually have the FAP. And then next Saturday, ZTL. Everything's at 6 p.m. except for the FAP, which will be at 7 if we have it. But yeah, that's it.
Shit. Well, it sounds like we're all busy. I'm doing Fatal Frame next week. It's going to be fucking awesome on Monday.
Are you going to, Are you going to, are you going to be back home, or are you still going to be at...
Yeah, I'll be back home. No, I'll be back home. Okay. We're driving back tomorrow on Friday, probably 5 evening.
Oh shit!
Not Saturday,
so it's like
morning.
Pretty soon. Okay.
Pretty soon. It's probably gonna be Friday. So
subscribe to us on YouTube. Subscribe to us on Twitter. Subscribe to us everywhere. Like, comment, subscribe. Go to Patreon. Patreon.com/JJConnections. Give us dollars, and it'll be great. Or don't. You can just keep watching us. Either way is cool. But if you give us dollars, that means if you sub to us and give us a few, throw us some bits, that means I can. That means I can afford more tiny bottles of Sam's Cola.
Gamer.
Tiny cans.
Oh, I thought you were talking about bottles of gamer bottles.
Tiny cans of Sam's Cola from Costco. From, that's not really Sam's Club, but from Walmart.
So is that like a Walmart?
Yeah, it's a Walmart brand, yeah. Shout out to our patrons. Shout out to our patrons, Ed, Kenneth, and Joshua, thank you so much for supporting us. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Peace out. Good night. I'm going to go pee on Warren since we're done here.
Deuces. And, go to the golden showers. Deuces. Ba-bam. Ba-bam. See y'all shoot on the gay Saturday at you. Or tomorrow.
Because, all right. Bye. I'm gay for Warren.
Okay, I guess Manuel's gay for me. Wait. Bye. All right. Goodbye, everybody.